Hey, welcome back to TMNT Shredder's Revenge. Let's go to... It won't fly. There's no good indication of what kind of level this is going to be. Oh, we actually are in the sewer. Well, then this is my domain, motherfuckers. Y'all can fuck... I'm going to beat every one of you to death very easily and individually. You can't fucking do anything to me. Though I do need to look at the challenges just in case. Don't get hurt too much. Defeat 15 robots by using jump attacks and defeat 10 enemies by using heavy swings. Is that a specific swing? Because I've got the, like, heavy swing is hold X. Oh, this thing? Okay. I never do that. It takes way too fucking long to initiate. I don't like it. I don't want to do something that takes fucking forever to make happen. I only hit directly in front of me, so it doesn't feel like a great idea. All right, you need to fucking die. I'm tired of you fucking throwing all these other... I can hit the plungers back at them? Oh, I tried it and I failed it right there. Come on. Okay, now you're both hitting me from either side, and I don't like that. I got one achievement for doing that. Why would I specify that it was one achievement? I only ever get one achievement for doing pretty much anything. Though I did play a game recently where, like, I did something that unlocked a shitload of achievements all at once. That kind of... It's rare, but when that shit happens, it is pretty nice. Like, I accidentally lined up everything in order to make it happen. I don't think I should be standing near those. Are y'all gonna get hurt by the fucking electric cables sitting all over the damn place? Because I think you ought to. Oh, no, no, no. No. I don't want you grabbing me and holding me there. That'd beat the shit out of me. Oh, this machine does something. Oh, it turns off the electricity. That probably does make my life a lot safer. Jump attacks for those robots. Jump attacks for robots. I need y'all to spawn enough robots for me to get the fucking thing. But also... Ooh, that was a fun little multi-jump thing. Need the big motherfuckers to just die. I'm trying to defeat robots with jump attacks, but... Only five? What the fuck is a jump attack? Jump? Is it, like, actually jump in the air and then attack? Because that's the thing that I've been doing. Flying attack. There's nothing that just says... Oh, there's a super jump. Well, that ain't something I fucking... Get the... Is this the jump attack? Is that thing the jump attack? It might be, because that's what I've been doing for the entire goddamn game, and that seems to be... Nope, that's not what they were trying to get me to do. You know what? Fuck it, because jump attack doesn't seem to be the thing I've been doing right there. Oh, well, that's not the button I wanted to press. Fuck it. Fucking dick. I don't want to waste any more time... doing that shit. Y'all, I'm just gonna fucking run. Fucking plunger bastards. There we go. Nope. I saw that shit coming. Nope. Oh, fucking hell. I saw it exploding the second it started exploding. And that is not the right time to see an explosive. Like, have you ever been the person in charge of setting up a fireworks display? I've done that quite a few times where I've been the one in charge of the plan, and it goes pretty well every time because I'm not bad at it, but I don't want to die here. I'm gonna... Oh, there was a pizza down there that I didn't fucking see. Of course there was. When you set up a fireworks display, and then you're the one running out into the fireworks to make sure that you're setting off the next set of them, which is something that I've done plenty of times, even when I wasn't the one making the plan. I have been able to see an explosion right before it fucking happens, and sometimes you just don't move fast enough. You want to come this way, like stand right there. Right there we go. I haven't been hurt by any obstacles that I'm aware of, but I'm definitely seeing more obstacles in this level than I've seen in previous levels. Oh no, the fucking explosive barrel was an obstacle and I did get hurt by it. Shit. So I guess I've been hurt by one. That fucking prick shot me from across the fucking thing. You motherfucker. I'm gonna just walk over to you calmly and beat the shit out of you with a nunchuck. Can y'all fucking... Y'all are definitely standing too close to the explosive barrels, because I'm not gonna get a bunch of these challenges done, but I could if you quit jumping at me. All right. Fucking... You... I hate you both. I hate you both. Both fucking pricks. They stood right there and then blocked and hit me multiple stupid fucking ways. That didn't injure me. Oh, come on. Does it actually hurt? I'm getting hurt. Yeah. Fucking shit. No, it's going to kill me. Yeah. What the fuck, man? They're like specifically planned to catch me and God damn it. You motherfucker, you walked right down to me and then just fucking shot me. I mean, that's how you're supposed to do it, but still, kind of a dick move to not give me a... And then you actually legitimately shot that, missed me, and I walked in front of the fucking line of fire for it. I'm stupid. A lot of the time, being stupid can explain a lot of things. I don't want to use any super attacks anymore, because at this point... Okay, so that is a jump attack? God damn it. I don't know what the hell they mean by jump attack. I don't know what they mean by robot either, apparently. I don't want to use any more super attacks because I've got plenty of them and I don't know what the boss is going to look like. So I don't want to do something and have the boss like be very specific and badass and kick the shit out of me. All right, I don't need to be attacking the little guys. I need to just go after you. I already knew that. I know that every damn time I start one of these missions that motherfucker needs to die first. And I still never fucking do it. I knew that shit was coming. Fucking ridiculous. Stupid pricks. How about you? No. No. God damn it. Well, I guess that makes this a lot easier. I can still get hurt. All right. Of course, I can still get hurt. And then I got knocked down into the lightning thing. That would have really sucked if it had been going off when I got hit. There we go. I've gotten caught in a few traps. They've gotten me in, like, some repeats. I don't like dying in these missions. It's very shitty to die in this children's arcade game. You motherfucker. But it's very annoying to die in a loop. You're the problem. You're the problem right now. Must solve the first problem. Then I can fight these motherfuckers. I can fight them. Stupid. If I get really fucking hurt, then the boss is gonna kill me. So this is probably just a better idea. Do the thing that does a lot of damage. Don't worry about fucking saving up my power attacks for the boss. I can try to build up another power attack, but I can't try to build up more health. Am I almost to the boss? You I didn't even move very far before y'all showed up. It's fucking ridiculous. No, don't. I saw that laser eye. Stop charging up the stupid laser beam. Y'all suck. All right, this is a boss arena. I don't know what you are. I need to grab that health right now, though. Don't. You just straight up have a gun. And everybody else is like, plunge your gun to make sure that there's kid friendliness to it. All right, there we go. Some heavy attacks. There we go. That didn't fucking hit you at all, did it? I can do this. I don't have to fight any of those motherfuckers. Though I guess, what the fuck? Again, that's just straight up guns, man. That's not child friendly if you're trying to avoid showing guns on TV. This was a thing. In the 1990s and the 1980s in the United States, we had a bunch of standards for what was allowed to be on television, and we still do. And children's cartoons are not allowed to show guns being fired. You have to show lasers. That's why even in Batman and shit, where it looks like it's from the 1930s, they were still shooting what ostensibly looked like laser weapons. Same thing here, they're not allowed to show guns. Well, shit. Krang's body got rebuilt. And we've been teleported to the Technodrome. Dimension X? Why bring us there? I completed the Punk Frogs thing. I need to go and talk to them. No. I don't know why they would bring us to Dimension X with them. I don't know why that would make sense to them, but apparently it fucking did. Here's your bugs. Now give me my 100 points for the special request completed. The points don't make any real difference to me anymore, but it doesn't fucking matter. I guess next time I'll be headed to Dimension X and fight in the Technodrome. So I hope you enjoyed this one. Hope you come back for the next one. I'll see y'all later. Bye.